Pope Benedict's departure ceremony took place at Bethlehem's Presidential Palace, where His Holiness was received by the head of the Palestinian Authority, Mahmoud Abbas. The Holy Father received delegations representing communities from Gaza and Jordan. Then, he had a short private meeting with the President. In the end, they exchanged gifts. President Abbas gave the Pope a miniature of Bethlehem, made of olive wood. In turn, Pope Benedict's gift consisted of a mosaic depicting the birth of Christ. In his farewell speech, President Abbas pointed out that the papal visit will be remembered by the Palestinian people as both historical and eternal, and invited the Pope to celebrate the upcoming Christmas here in Bethlehem. In his words, Pope Benedict expressed his joy of celebrating Mass at Jesus' birthplace, described his experience visiting Palestine, and thanked for the hospitality received. In the end of the ceremony, the Holy Father left Palestinian soil, returning to Jerusalem.